A tense aerial duel took place near the skies of Donbas, Ukraine on Monday, November 14, 2022 local time. A pair of Russian Sukhoi Su-35S fighters managed to shoot down two Ukrainian Su-25 and MiG-29 fighters. The incident of the downing of two Ukrainian warplanes was conveyed in an official statement by the Russian Ministry of Defense. However, until this news was revealed, there had been no official statement from the Ukrainian side regarding the incident. The incident stemmed from the radar capture of two planes approaching the Donbas skies by the Russian military. The Russian Air Force (VKS) immediately responded by sending two Sukhoi Su-35S fighters to intercept at 200 kilometers from Donbas airspace. According to information provided by Klim, the commander of the Russian Su-35s fighter aircraft, "We are actually in a position just waiting for the reaction of the two Ukrainian warplanes. It was only after detecting via radar that there was activity acceleration from the two Ukrainian warplanes that the two Su-35 fighters Russia's 35S takes steps to carry out attack maneuvers. The missiles fired by a pair of Russian warplanes are claimed to have shot down two Ukrainian warplanes after they disappeared from their radar." This claim is also supported by a report from Russian intelligence which states that the two Ukrainian Air Force planes have been successfully knocked down by Russia's flagship fighter aircraft. Two planes have been shot down and that Russian protective fighter aircraft left the escort area, an intelligence report said. But again, this claim from the Russian military has not received a response from the Ukrainian side until now. The Russian-Ukrainian conflict itself is still fierce to this day.